It could not be failed the shadow with its fingers. It was the winning every word with its throw. In every corner of the city, the veil were the lamppost. All the glassy were the tiny eyes in every crossroads. Wrapped were the tears. Lamentation rose up the sky. But who were there to listen? The deaf were all the city windows. The deaf were all the city's windows. The cries that trembled in the street and could not wake up. Even in the full moon night, the silence wept in the every street. The moon knew not whether he was wakened or sleeping. All the stars are puzzled. The simply was with the tired eyes brimming the tears. Who knows when the city will wake up after the breakfast? The people had formed a barren earth, watering its dear sweet blood to watch the yearful harvest, waving the songs in whirling the winds, and the plague of the rats emerged to devour the crops. Seeing the rat infested the grain in every shop, the whole city the reddens with shame. The blind city waking up the sleeps, they spread the rats to trap the tired, hungry eyes. The black pigeons circle the sky like the hawks, the rising of the sun diving down like a kala chakra, the wheel of the time and the death about to wake the blind city. Who knows when the whole city will wake up after the breakfast?
Wow.
Talk about ominous.
what
beautiful
what
images. Is,
what triggered this?
Yes,
just because of our political scenario in Nepal.
Mm.
So I wrote it.
So it is a political poem.
Oh,
yes.
I think this is going to be an
interesting day. I'm going to ship but you know, one of the books you sent me, The Rebel Mornings,
yeah,
I really liked because
yeah.
The content. It was dark, some of it, but very. It gave me a whole sense of.
Yeah, what's going on
the country
I have
a better understanding of
yes.
Contemporary.
And now,
to Balibala, I think we're going to take it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, read too.
Yeah.
Because we're here to hear you.
Okay, thank you.
I love these guys, but I can hear them many times.
Now we know where we're staying.
Yeah.
You live just half a city away, not a half a world away.
And we're friends.
We're friends.
I guess that's it for me reading at Blue Harbor.
Oh, no.
You had your shot at True Blue Harbor.